When you look at Bob Schaefer's resume, one thing comes through: oil. In Congress, Bob Schaefer voted to give $13 billion in tax breaks to gas and big oil. Schaefer then became an executive at a big oil company and went to Iraq to secure a contract for Iraqi oil. So it's no surprise that Schaefer's campaigns have taken $150,000 from gas and big oil. Doesn't Colorado deserve cleaner representation in the Senate? The League of Conservation Voters is responsible for the content of this advertising.